Friday morning town hall series, Frances Perkins, Secretary of Labor, rushed through a busy day in Detroit. Escorted by Judge Arthur J. Lacey, she nods a friendly greeting. Madam Secretary, as a word for theater audiences of Detroit.
One of the great problems before American thinkers and American industrialists today is the problem of how to build up consumption power equal to our great mass production power. But we have developed perhaps more than any other nation in the world the technique of mass production, of machine production. And we can produce, have for many years been able to produce in this country in 8 months as much as we could consume in 12 months. Now this leads us inevitably to the study of two techniques for building up our consumption power to a point where it is comparable with our production power. First, the technique of shortening the hours of labor per day and per week. And second, the technique of raising the income, the wage income or the cash income of those persons who are engaged in employment in the mass production and other industries. That gives us at once a number of persons, a large number of persons, who have both the leisure in which to spend money and have through their wage levels the money to spend. Out of that, we get our great internal market in America, and it is the solution of such a problem as that is the new challenge to industrial life in America today. Thank you.